What's going on, guys? My name is Seriously the Cat, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to get. Secret Power, the TM of Secret Power, in Pokemon FireRed. So first things first is you want to be in Cerulean City. Depending on whether you face this trainer or not, you're going to either need to cut down the tree, or you're going to need to space yourself out so you can let him come to you instead of coming to him. So this guy right here that I'm looking at right there, that's the guy that we need to move or force him to move. So you move right there so you can go behind him and access the Pokeball. So if you've already faced this person, you're going to need the cut HM, which you need to go over to Vermilion and all that stuff to do that, you know. So I'm going to quickly face this guy real quick. Get up Sparks. You repped him. Paralyze, maybe? No paralyzation. That's a big sad. Rap, paralyze this time. Nope. Big sad again. Ekans is paralyzed. Rap, 4 damage. I'm gonna continue to take like 6 damage per turn. Paralyze. I was freed, luckily. And I get off a last Thundershock, which kills off the Ekans. I get to level 14, and then I'm out of the battle after this point. So what we're going to do is, since we've already moved him out of the way, we're going to access that, and that gives us Secret Power, the TM that I was trying to get to show you guys how to get. And so, like I said, if you've already faced this guy right here and you can't move past him like I did, you're gonna have to get cut, and you're gonna actually have to cut the tree and whatnot to actually access the TM for secret power. And so that means you're gonna have to beat Misty and then also go over to Bill and get the HM for cut and all that stuff, so it's going to be a little while before you actually get it if you accidentally messed up getting the TM. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe, as you know, it's very appreciated, and I'll see you guys later.